for the record, I'm getting a lot of questions from fans from all over the world. So, if you have a question for me, I will answer it. This bull is a present from the ambassador of Spain, given to me because he says that I always take the bull by the horns. And although I'm flattered by that comment, it's not entirely true. I always take the bull by the balls. Like this. In one word, horrible. I'm not a big fan of democracy, to be honest. I think a country gets in line when there is one man in charge. And that's how I run my business, the Darío dictatorship. But I will say this, Michelle Obama is a one hell of a sexy lady. Well, Rick, I heard that you put peanut butter on your crotch and get your dog lick it. Not everything you hear is true. What is this stupid key for? Well, Roberto, your mother gave it to me so we could lock the door when we're knocking boots. Okay, Joey, this is called Lucha Underground, and I have invited the best fighters from all the corners in the world to my temple. I love Lucha Libre, but I love good old-fashioned fight even more.